first goal set the tone for the rest of the game. Pretty much you scored quick. I mean that's pretty much been your team's forte, coming out quick in the first period. Did that kind of was that something you were kind of practicing? And
I think it's something we want to do every game. We want to come out and play hard. We talked a lot about the importance of faceoffs tonight, trying to win some draws and try to create off of that. We actually scored, two of those three goals were off of faceoffs, faceoff play. So, we wanted to have good faceoff intensity and execute, and also execute defensively, which I thought we did. We didn't have a lot of faceoffs in our zone, but certainly every game we play, we want to come out and jump hard. And I thought, again, it was a great first period. I don't think we played as well in the second and third. We got some penalty trouble. And kind of spend a lot of energy killing those
penalties. Especially in the third period.
Yeah.
But your penalty killing, though, your four or five guys that you had out there, pretty much doing the job for the most part.
Yeah, we did a great job on that. Obviously, they scored the 5-on-3 goal, which is tough to kill.
Right.
Both of those penalties, the 5-on-3, were unnecessary, and we got that's an area we definitely have to clean up. It's been hit or miss this year with that. We've been good at times, bad at times, but I thought tonight we took a lot of bad penalties.
And you got production from a lot of guys tonight, not just one guy. I think four different guys scored for you tonight.
Right.
Has that been pretty much what you guys been doing?
Yeah, I think when we're winning, like we were winning early in the year, we were getting scoring from all four lines. And I don't think all four lines scored tonight, but I thought we did a nice job of that. All four lines competed well. We only played the 11 forwards tonight with 70, but I thought all 11 forwards contributed, and it was a good team effort.
That third period, what was the difference in that period? It seemed like there was a switch turned on for UMass. You could pick up the intensity.
Yeah, I think we gave them a lot of life with that first goal. We came out flat, and we came out hard. And it was unfortunate that we gave them another life with a 5-on-3 goal. And so they kind of took it to us the whole period. We just couldn't get it going again. But maybe it was from the Thanksgiving turkey on Thursday. We kind of... it was great first, but you got to play 60, So we're happy to get out of here with a W with that kind of effort tonight. But
it's been kind of tough the last 6-7 games. You see this turning things around for you, maybe?
I think we got a lot of confidence back tonight. We've actually played very well the last four or five games and just didn't get any results. We were generating a lot of chances and just weren't finishing our chances. So this definitely gives us a little bit of confidence to get ready for go back into our league schedule next week.
We just went out there and we knew we haven't been scoring many goals as of late, and I think we just needed one to get in for us, one early to get in, and then we'll just start rolling, And I think getting those two early was just something we haven't done all year, and it just gave us a whole bunch of confidence. So it's a great start to the game.
That third period, you guys getting concerned at all when it was 4-1, 4-2? Seemed like they were picking up the intensity a little bit there.
Yeah, I think they picked up their intensity and we just dropped down a little. And you can't let teams like that back in the game with power plays and stuff. But luckily, the game wasn't like five periods, so but how it goes, and it's just nice.